A tlacoyo is an oval-shaped pre-Hispanic Mexican dish made of masa, also called tlayoyes, tlacoyos, litloyos, tlayoyos and tlaoyos. Somewhat torpedo-shaped, they are fatter than fresh corn tortillas and stuffed with cooked ground beans, cheese, fava beans, chicharrón or other ingredients and fried or toasted. Tlacoyos can be served as an accompaniment to soups and stews or as appetizers for celebrations. Most traditional tlacoyos do not have lard or salt in the masa, and if not even soon after they are cooked, they become very tough and dry, even if reheated. In Mexican markets, vendors keep their tlacoyos warm by putting them in a covered basket, with the additional effect that the steam keeps them moist for a longer time. This dish is similar to the Salvadoran pupusa. The name tlacoyo is a variation of the Nahuatl word litlaoyo, t-t-o-jo, a name given to an antojito typical of central Mexico. Since it is similar in shape to a huarache but smaller, and is made of the same corn as the soap and is even thicker, so it has more resistance to wet toppings, Mexican street vendors, especially in Mexico City, sometimes sell it with toppings on it, as an alternative to the soaps and huaraches. However, the traditional tlacoyo is supposed to be consumed without any toppings on it except for fresh salsa. This is the form in which they are typically found in the streets. Tlacoyos come in three different colors, although no artificial colors are added to its preparation. The color comes from the cornmeal used to prepare the masa which the tlacoyo is made with. The most common is blue masa, made from blue corn kernels. Tlacoyo.
See also
Huarache. Soap. List of Mexican dishes. Food portal.